the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the